everybody. Welcome to our teaching mass. This is very odd to do a teaching mass with camera people and musicians, but we're still going to do our teaching mass as we scheduled. We're supposed to be at 8 a.m. mass tomorrow. We're going to do it tonight because we figure we have extra people watching, and it's going to be easier for me to do a teaching mass than to bring on the Lord be with you and having a few people who are going to go, blah, 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 blah. So, first thing I was asking the teaching mass is, when does Mass start? And everybody always says, in the name of the Father, the Son, or when you walk in the door, whatever else. What if Mass really starts when you start preparing to go to church? Because say you're late, you're running stop signs, running stoplights, you're running all this other stuff to get to Mass, and you get in at the last minute, and you have to ask the priest, did I get there in time? Did it count? I hate that question.